side repeater bulb change
on a Peugeot 307.
Push the light unit backwards. You can see it moves. Grab the end here, prise forward. That releases the unit. So here's the side repeater. I've disconnected the electrics here, but you don't need to do this. You can do this in situ. But hold the base, turn the lens counterclockwise, then pull out. It reveals a capless bulb. Simply pull out. Get your new bulb. Put it back in. Lens on. Clockwise to fit. That's it. Refit the lens. Just pushes in. And you're done.